control. And you've got a full step, but it's pretty cool. It's a little ramp beside the road. How's that going on? Not too sure how this is going to line up. Right guys, I'm thinking maybe to leave this here for this evening because I've still got a lot to do. I think, to be honest, this is going to be quite a tricky angle to go for. I'll make another video for you shortly. Just because Pretty cool. And we have got another bit of fencing to sort out. That's probably going to be a little bit dodgy. Bit confusing though, I think, but... So I'm going to check my video camera and see how much time we've got left before we run the train or not around. Yeah, we've been a lot of time then. Right, I think for the most part being it's 7:10, I think it's time to run one train tonight, even if it's one of them. The other line is not in use tonight because there's a bit of a gap between the two lines, so I think line 2 is going to be out of it this evening. That's the outer line. Line 1 is the outer one. Should have got the right in the first place. But the inner track should be good to go. Just disconnect that piece there. Right, line two is ready to go. I'm going to unplug the glue gun for the ceiling because I can't do too much now anyway. Nothing else is going up. Let me just get it going. Oops. I knew there was something that needed to line right. And apparently that was the track. Difficult. Always something gets knocked over. Somebody asking what typical occurs when it's not.